Good morning, church time again. October 24, 2021, guys.